And this is Kyle with Expert Village, and I'm going to be talking about some tips for Sony Acid Pro. Now, up here, this is your main bar. I'm just going to quickly glance through this. Most of these are pretty obvious, but just in case, if you're just completely like, man, I don't know what I'm doing, this is going to be a little help for you. Your basic settings here, where you open the files, you know, you want to start a new one, a new file, where your save option, this is to publish it to the web. So if you have a website that you want to publish it up to, this is a basic cut, copy and paste. This is undo. Now, you can specifically undo certain things. So they have, you can go back down. This shows everything that you've done here. And so we can go back any number of times here. So it actually shows you, it gives you a quick rundown of where you can undo. A lot of times, if I'm just in a hurry, I don't even look at that. It also has the redo option. So let's say we just undid that, but we want to go back to right here, then we can. So it gives you a really nice way to quickly go back and forth. It'll go all the way back to pretty much unlimited saves up to the time where you actually saved the file and you opened it last.